9 Staffordshire police officers have been told they won't now face criminal charges over their investigation of the murder of Kevin Nunes. He was shot dead in September 2002. 5 men jailed for his murder were freed after it emerged that concerns over the credibility of witnesses were not disclosed to their defence teams. In total, 14 officers have now been told they won't face charges. The Independent Police Complaints Commission has still to deliver its report.